Here's why an escalator accident is the worst way to die. In June 2015, CCTV footage captured the horrifying moment. A mother stepped on an escalator and the footplate suddenly collapsed beneath her. She managed to throw her 2-year-old son to safety, where he was dragged away by staff. However, he still witnessed his mother being sucked into the machinery to her death. It reportedly took firefighters 4 hours to retrieve her body from the cogs of the machine. Now tag someone who's scared of escalators.